Kia ora tātou. I've had a busy past week or two, starting with attending the celebration of life of Sir Howard Morrison at his funeral in Rotorua. Ngāti Whakaue really welcomed and looked after all the manuhiri around the country, and our Acting Prime Minister Bill English did us proud in representing New Zealand as a whole at that funeral. I went on from there, because it was the school holidays, to spend some time with my daughters, as well as in that multitasking way, improving my language, my Māori language skills, by attending a very well run, very well structured Māori language camp at the Wairiki Polytech, organised by our Māori Language Commission. After that, I headed over to Taupō to another well run and very exciting forum, the Blue Greens Forum, organised by my colleague Louise Upston, the Member of Parliament for Taupō. We had a very good day there with a mix of speakers from around the country, as well as our visitor from the Conservative Party in the UK. I then headed back down to Wellington and spent a week in the Mana electorate working with the Taumanino Trust, which is one of the biggest Pacific Island providers in New Zealand, helping them to fundraise for the disaster relief in Samoa, working with them to get sponsorship for 10 containers, one each for the 10 villages that were devastated by the tsunami, organising fundraising efforts together with my husband, Wira Gardner, and working with iwi around the country. I think that we've raised about $70,000, which we will be presenting to the High Commission on Friday. Moved on from there to, on behalf of Minister Judith Collins, to conduct the graduation ceremony of a number of corrections officers at the Rimutaka prison. There are some wonderful people putting themselves through that training and prepared to offer service in a very difficult part of our sector. And then to cap off the week, I entered the 25k race Tour of Waikanae on Sunday. I'm training with three friends to enter the relay around the Lake Taupō at the end of November. I thought that this would be a good start, and I'm pleased to tell you that I came in 17th in a field of 113 and first in my age group. And now we have ahead of us the beginning of a new school term, and my daughters and I are working on their study program so that they might do well at school. Thanks, and that's it for now.